Four-time World Cup winners Italy will hope to perform better at the Confederations Cup than 4 years ago after a poor group stage exit last time out. The Italians beat USA in their first game in 2009, but then suffered defeats to Egypt and Brazil. The Azzurri qualified as Euro 2012 runners-up, and their coach Cesare Prandelli is taking the competition seriously.
And here is Signor Prandelli saying it's a very important competition. It's a dress rehearsal for the World Cup finals, so it's very useful. And it enables us to gauge the level of competition, as well as our own level of intensity, our quality, of course, and our playing systems, things like link-up plays. It also allows us to measure our mentality, how strong we are. So, yeah, I believe it's a very worthwhile tournament.
Italy have a friendly against Haiti in Rio on Tuesday, and they'll start their bid for a first Confederations Cup title against Mexico on Sunday. Host-Brazil kick off the tournament against Japan in Brasilia on Saturday, whilst Italy and Mexico make up a tough-looking group for a tough Group A. Spain are in Group B and they play Copa America winners Uruguay on Sunday.